We just finished a release of a three-toed sloth called Chocoana here on the north of the department of Antioquia. This place is very protected. She has plenty of food. She has where to hide. And we want to assure that she will never be caught again by anyone.